You know that the footstep of spoiler is not an easy one to follow in. And no, I'm serious. And it was only about 3 days ago when they handed me 2 songs and said that you're supposed to sing these songs that I realized how great this man really was. He's the greatest songwriter of all time. I mean, of all time. He has the greatest imagination of any man living or dead. And in order for somebody as humble as myself to get into one of Spoiler's songs, it takes a great lot. I'm serious. As a matter of fact, I'm still trying to figure out whether I know this song good enough. Or they might have to edit this tape a lot, because I really try. Hey, Frank, you used to play for Spoiler. Play for me just like you played for him. La-la-la. La-la-la. Do that again. Well, this one is class. They charge a magistrate for driving too fast. You mustn't doubt me. Well, this one is class. They charge a magistrate for driving too fast. But there's only one courthouse in the district. He's the only magistrate there to run it. If you see how the people flock up the place to see how the magistrate go try your case. Himself tell himself, you are charged for speeding. Himself told himself, the policeman lying. Himself told himself, don't shout, they send no spot. And he charged himself for contempt of court. He said, go ahead, let me hear what happened. So the policeman said, Saif, you see how this man could speed, and he pointing at the magistrate Johnny Mead. The magistrate asked him, who he talking about? Is you him I mean? The policeman shout out. The magistrate pull out a looking glass and ask himself, is it true? You were driving fast. Himself told himself, you are charged for speeding. Himself told himself, the policeman lying. Himself tell himself, don't laugh, this ain't no sport. And himself charge himself for contempt of court. That's the spoiler. Line up. Line down, down, line up. Line down, down, down. Line down, down, down. Now Mr. Carruth come up and he started to prosecute. The magistrate then call his lawyer to defend the defendant. Who is your honor? And all this time the magistrate talking. The magistrate serious, sometimes he laughing. What he said?
I have a great mind
to take away your license book. Himself told himself, you are charged for speeding. Himself told himself, the policeman lying. Himself told himself, don't spot, they send no spot. And himself charged himself for contempt of court. And that's the spoiler. This thing really hard and nice, I like it. Where's the other boat? Where's the other boat? Well, I nearly drop when the man take out the pen and start to sum up.
Start to study.
If he go to put the own self in custody.
Well, I was wrong again because
he took out the mirror. The man tell himself to pay $20. He started to cry, turn around and say, give me a chance, I want a little time to pay. Himself told himself, you are charged for speeding. Himself told himself, the policeman lying. Himself told himself, alright, I would be kind and give himself 5 years to pay the fine. Hey. I know somehow now all you might find me wrong. They rarely ask me to sing more than one song. I turn around and I told Alvin flat, more than one spoiler song, I can't do that. I tell Alvin, boy, you're wrong, and you're making fun, as you could see, I can't even remember one. He said, tell himself like DJ Tito-Vee, to sing more than one spoiler song, for you not me. Before all you get that, and all you get in a rage, let other people come, I gonna kick you. Please leave me alone, cause I'm sure all you know these songs, them is not my own. Excuse me please, I have no regret, and I wouldn't feel shame if Gypsy forgets. Oh no, I never meet the spoiler in the flesh, but somebody tell me that the man was real fresh. And what I'm going to say might make you get blue. When he drink he rum and get drunk, he used to forget. Anybody, so himself tell himself a gun, let we have with fun, and as we must say, the show must go on.